Monday night, we was headed back home, and young lady ran past us running 150 miles an hour, 120 miles an hour. She was running right in the back of a semi, right in front of us, on I-75, running about 80, 75, 80 miles an hour, we were running. But when the car spinned and wound up in the fast lane and the slow lane, we were out in the middle lane and we hit the car. And all I can say is, oh Jesus. Somebody know what I'm talking about. You ever been in a situation where all I could just say was,
if you want the Lord, then you know.